You're listening to the sounds of Dean Mason.